वेलकम टू मैथ क्लास चिल्ड्रन।
वी कंप्लीटेड सर्कल 7.5 10 सम्स। लेट अस मूव ऑन टू द सेवेंथ सम। एबीसी एंड एडीसी आर टू राइट एंगल्स ट्रायंगल्स with common hypotenuse AC. Prove that angle CAD is equal to angle CBD. Let us see how to calculate. This is 11th sum. Just take a quadrilateral, children. A B, C, D. These are the diagonal. AC and BD are the diagonals. Given, what is given in the figure? A, B, C and A, D, C are two right angles triangles. Right angle triangles, you have to prove. So AC is hypotenuse. AC is hypotenuse, and you are going to prove angle CAD is equal to angle CBD. CAD. See, this angle is equal to CBD. These two are equal. See what is given? Angle ABC and ADC. Angle B and angle D are right angles, 90 degree there, and AC is hypotenuse. Solution. In triangle ABC, take the triangle ABC and ADC, children. See ABC, in triangle ABC, what is the sum of? I'm going to write the sum of all the angles, angle sum property. Angle ABC, we know the sum of three angles will be 180 alva nadana baritadini. ABC plus BCA, BCA plus BAC or CAB, right? CAB is equal to 180 degree, angle sum property. And they have given angle B is equal to 90. If AC is hypotenuse, so opposite to that, the B is 90 degree. So ABC, in place of ABC, I'm writing 90 degree. Angle BCA plus angle CAB is equal to 180 degree. That is equal to CAB is equal to 180. Bring this to right hand side, it becomes minus 90. 180 minus 90, that is 90 degree. Call this equation number 1. Next, take ADC, children. In triangle ADC, see hege baridro ade tara illu repeat maadi angle sum property baritadini. CDA, CDA, ACD and CAD is equal to CDA and ACD, angle C, angle D and DAC is equal to 180. And here it is given, it is 90 degree. Alva, D is right angle. That is 90 plus ACD plus DAC is equal to 180 degree. Now shift this to right hand side. I will write the equations once again. First equation is BCA, angle BCA plus angle CAB is equal to 90 degree. This is equation 1. And now we got ACD plus angle DAC is equal to 90 degree. This is equation 2. From 1 and 2, add 1 and 2. 1 plus 2. Add both the equation, children. Nodi left hand side alli enide adanna add maadi. BCA plus CAB plus angle ACD plus angle DAC is equal to 90 plus 90. So I will write 90 plus 90. Okay, children. Now write angle BCA. I will draw the figure here. A, B, C, D. Okay. And BCA, BCA plus. So, adra pakka yavudide adanna naavu barkolana. BCA plus ACD. Ee two angles na merge maadi barkolta idevi. Okay na? Ee eradu angle baro tara illi barkoli. BCA plus. So, ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಸೊ ನಾನು ಇದು ಡಿ ಎ ಸಿ ನ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಾರಿ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಡಿ. ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇದೆರಡನ್ನು ಒಂದ್ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಬಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಬಿ, ಸಿ A, B. So we are writing this one and write this now. C, A, D or D, A, C. Which is another one? D, A, C. Okay, children? That is equal to 180 degree. Okay, na? So, adhe adhrane naavu salpa interchange maadi bardhidhivi. So, angle C full bardhidhivi. Angle full angle A na bardhidhivi. BCA plus BCA plus ACD. Illi CAD plus CAB. Like that, okay? So that is equal to 180. BCA plus ACD. So you can write it as angle BCD, right? Full angle barita di velvanavo. BCD anta barkobodu. Angle BCD. CAB, ನೋಡಿ CAB ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. CAB ಪ್ಲಸ್ DAC, ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಆಂಗಲ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫುಲ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆಂಗಲ್ DAB, ಆಂಗಲ್ DAB ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 180 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ. So already it is given, it is 90 degree. Alva, B and D are 90 degree. And just now we have proved the sum of these two is 180 degree. Angle B plus angle D is equal to 90 plus 90, 180 degree. Right? It is given. So from this is 4. Call this equation number 3. From 3 and 4. So what you are observing here, the sum of opposite angles. The sum of opposite angles is 180 degree. Sum of opposite angles is 180 degree. We can say it is cyclic quadrilateral. Right now, children? It is cyclic quadrilateral. So CD is a chord. Okay? See, CD is a chord. CD chord and consider the CD as a chord. So angle B is equal to, nodi one second, I will explain that. So now we have proved it is a cyclic quadrilateral. Alva, cyclic quadrilateral andre hige barutte. Okay, A, B, C, D. This is cyclic quadrilateral. And if you take CD as a chord, okay, CD chord na tagondre. See, we can say angle A is equal to angle B. The angles are forming on in the same segment. Alba, one day segment mele form ago angles. So, hege iratte equal iratte, right? So, CD is chord, angles in the same segment. That means angle B is equal to angle A. So, we can say CAD is equal to CBD. That is equal to angles in the same segment. Okay, children. First, we proved it is cyclic quadrilateral, right? No, opposite angles, sum of opposite angles, 180 anta prove madidvi. So, it is a cyclic quadrilateral anta prove madidvi. Next, take CD chord. Okay, consider the chord CD, and now we have proved CAD is equal to CBD. That's it, children. Next question, prove that a cyclic parallelogram is a rectangle. See, they have given it is a parallelogram and also cyclic parallelogram. Okay, you are going to prove it is a rectangle. 12th question. It is a parallelogram. So you have to use both cyclic and parallelogram properties. Okay. So A, B, C, D. Solution. Let A, B, C, D is a cyclic parallelogram. We know the properties of parallelogram. Parallelogram means opposite sides are equal and parallel, and opposite angles are equal, right? Opposite angles are equal. Okay? Cyclic means opposite angles, sum of opposite angles will be 180, right? So now we can write, see, it is a parallelogram. So we can write angle A plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. So write the reason A plus C is equal to 180 and the yaw property though? A cyclic quadrilateral though. Opposite angles of a cyclic quadrilateral. The sum of angles is equal to 180 in the cyclic quadrilateral. Next, we can write angle B is equal to angle D. So, now we have property use martadivi. Angle B is equal to angle D and it is parallelogram property. Alva? Opposite angles are equal in parallelogram. Right, children? And also we can write angle A is equal to angle C. Now, see, here we have written angle A plus angle C is equal to 180. And here we have written angle A is equal to angle B. Right, call this equation number 1, this is equation number 2. From equation 2, we can write, so nano C place only A baritani because A is equal to C, right? So angle A plus angle A. So from equation 2, angle A plus angle A is equal to 180. Then a plus a is 2a, right? 2a is equal to 180. 2a is equal to 180. Then angle A is equal to 180 by 2. That is equal to 90 degree. So that we will get all 90 degrees, right? No. So A plus only, B plus only, C and D. All the angles will be 90 degree, right, children? So if you take angle B plus angle D is equal to 180 degree cyclic quadrilaterally, and angle B is equal to angle D in parallelogram. So I will write angle B plus angle B is equal to 180. So B is equal to 90 degree. So that we get all angles are 90 degree. So parallelogram ABCD has one of its interior angles as 90 degree. Okay, children. So therefore, it is a rectangle. That's it. Angle A plus angle C is equal to 180. A is equal to C, B is equal to D. So in place of C, we have written A. So like that, we get all 90. So it is a rectangle. Next to 10.6, prove that the line of centers of two intersecting circles subtends equal angles at the two points of intersection. So this is your two circles are here. So the two circles are intersecting at the point P and Q. So you are going to prove these two angles are equal. Angle P is equal to angle Q. So point of intersection ellagtade P matte Q alli intersect aagtade. So alli angle in form aagtade adu equal anta prove maadbeku. First question. This is C, point of intersection. C, both are circles only intersect aagtade at the point C and point T. Intersect andre join, meet aagtarado. Eradu circles yav point alli join aagtade andre at the point C and point D. Now, take the lines and see this is R, this is also R, call it R dash, A is center, children, AD is radius, this is your figure. So two circles are here, both are meeting at the point C and D. A and B are the centers. A and B are the centers. R, it is the radius of first bigger circle. R dash is the radius of smaller circle. Okay, right. Solution. So two circles, everything you should write the children. So A nide adana baribeko. We have to prove. We have to prove angle ACB ನೋಡಿ ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಲೋ ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಲೋ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ ಆಂಗಲ್ ACB ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಆಂಗಲ್ ADB proof so take the two triangles here which are the two triangles ABC see ABC is one triangle ABD is another triangle nothing children here we are going to prove they are congruent triangles if you prove they are congruent we can write directly angle C is equal to angle D by CPCT that's it okay so take the two triangles triangle ABC and triangle ABD okay ABC matte ABD na tagolta idivi so yavdu equal ide ee triangle C AC is equal to AD ee triangle alli AC that is our AD ee triangle alli AD matte ee triangle AC both are equal can we write like that AC is equal to AD because both are radii of the same circle and you can write BC is equal to BD both are radii of smaller circle right BC is equal to BD radii these are also radii next which is so elladuku one common anta irutte illi yavu common ide yes BC is sorry AB is common for both the triangles right children See, AC is equal to AD, BD is equal to BC, so all are radii of the circles, and AB is common for both the triangles. AB is equal to AB. It is common side. So therefore, we can say triangle ABC. We have proved this is side, side, side. By SSS rule, right? By SSS rule, we can say triangle ABC is congruent to triangle ABD. So, yella equal anta prove madi. Three elements now prove madi divi andre. We can write directly angle ACB is equal to angle ADB by CPCT. Corresponding parts of congruent triangles are equal. That's it, children. Next question. Two cards AB and CD of lengths 5 cm and 11 cm respectively of a circle are parallel to each other. And are on opposite sides of its center. If the distance between AB and CD is 6 cm, find the radius of circle. Okay, children, this is your figure. See, AB and CD are cards anta heltidare. Nodi, this is a circle. AB and CD. These two are cards, and they have given the lengths also. One is 5 cm, another one is 11 cm. One is smaller, another one is bigger. Okay. Next, inen heltare are parallel to each other. See, they are parallel to each other. And are on opposite sides of its center. See, O is center, so center ke opposite side alide. Parallel agide. And opposite sides of its center. Center ge opposite alide. The distance between AB. The distance between AB and CD. See, this is given. That is MN. MN is equal to 6 cm. You have to find OB and OD. Those are radii of the circle. And then now we'll find out maadbeku. Let us see how to find it. Second sum. See, this is your figure, children. there is a circle. This is chord AB. This is CD. This is center. So the distance between the two chords anta kottidare. So right here, this is center O. And call this M and N. See, these are the perpendiculars. And I'll join O and B. This is radii, radius. And join OD. This is also radius. R, this is R. See, it is CD is 11 centimeter. And here it is 5 centimeter. AB is 5 centimeter. CD is 11 centimeter. And the distance between the chord MN is equal to how much? It is 6 centimeter. So MN is equal to 6 children. Okay. Now write solution. Let the radius of the circle be R. OM is equal to, see, OM is equal to, nodi, circle radius is R. Here we have two triangles, children. So now two triangles na tagondo naavu solve maadbekagutte. And here this is midpoint, center ide. So total MN kottidare, that is 6 centimeter. Now en maartadvi, split maartadvi ON and OM. Okay, now MN is 6 centimeter ide, but we don't know what is the distance between OM and ON. So now en maartivi, OM is equal to X anta tegoltivi. Let OM as X. And what is the distance of ON? ON is tiratte. OM is not daily. Equal cards number one, the property held tide. Equal cards ididre. Equal cards ididre in akato. Equal agi divide martaite. There is no Allah. So here we don't know the value of OM and ON. Okay. So consider OM as X. What is ON here? Can we write it as total length is MN is 6. Can we write it as 6 minus X? So this is 6 minus X. Okay, children. 6 minus 6. And what about here? Here also I am doing the same thing. AB is 5 centimeter. Now in tegoltadivagutta. Now triangles matra namge bekagirado. Okay. Yes, we are taking these two triangles. See, this is R. And just now we have written this is X, O, M. This is N. So this is 6 minus 6. Now, AB is 5 centimeter. What is NB? So can we write it as, nodi? It bisects the chord. Alva. Chord anna equal agi divide madate. So we can write NB is equal to 5 by 2, right? So this is CD is 11. What is MD here? Can we write it as 11 by 2? Idana naavu 11 by 2 anta barithivi. Artha aagtadya heltarado. So MN is 6. Now ill en madidvi? OM is equal to 6. ON is equal to 6 minus X anta. Now illi 3 anta divide maadakagalla. Okay. The distance is same irala, vary irate. Illi naveke yake by 2 madadvi antandre. So center in the namo perpendicular draw madaga card ge ಇದು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ 5 ಬೈ 2 11 ಬೈ 2 ಹಿಯರ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆಯಾ ನೌ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಓ ಎನ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 6 ಮೈನಸ್ ಓ ಎಂ ಸಿ ಓ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಡಿ ಓ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎಂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಮಿಡ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ MD is equal to MC is equal to 11 by 2. 11 by 2 centimeter. And here ON is equal to ON is perpendicular to AB. So AN is equal to NB is equal to 5 by 2 centimeter. Okay, children. So let us write NB is equal to 5 by 2. Aita? Now, in right angle triangle or in triangle ONB. See, ONB. E triangle tegoltarvi. ONB. See, this is 90 degree. M is 90 degree here. Right, children? O N B. Can we write? Apply Pythagoras theorem. See, N is 90 degree here. Hypotenuse yod ide? O B ide. Apply Pythagoras theorem, children. O B square is equal to N O N square plus N B square. Nodi? O B square. Namge R find out maadbeku. Adike naavu Pythagoras theorem na use maadta idivi. OB square is equal to ON square plus NB square. That is equal to what is OB here? We have written taken as R square radius. ON is today 6 minus X whole square plus what is NB? That is 5 by 2 whole square. Right, children? Call this equation number 1. Next, take OMD. Now, take OMD in triangle. OMD, which is hypotenuse here. See, M is right angle and OD is hypotenuse. Alva? So, OD square is equal to OD square is equal to OM square plus MD square. OM square plus MD square. That is equal to what is OD here? R square and OM is today X today. So X square and 11 by 2 whole square. So call this equation number 2. Okay, children. From 1 and 2. Artha aitalva ellarigo. So 11 into 11 by 2. So we are taking only these two triangles. Namge half portion radius pekagiradinde na ishtu matra tegoltadivi. So OM is equal to X. ON is equal to 6 minus 6. So we are applying Pythagoras theorem for both the triangles. Once again, I will write the equations. R square is equal to X square plus 11 by 2 whole square. This is equation number 1. And R square is equal to 6 minus X whole square plus 5 by 2 whole square. This is equation number 2. From 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, we can write. So R square, left hand side, same is it. So you can equate the right hand side. That is 6 minus X whole square plus 5 by 2 whole square is equal to X square plus 11 by 2 whole square. Now simplify this and see if you can use a minus b whole square formula. What is a minus b whole square? A square minus 2ab plus b square. Alva, see this is a, this is b. A square and the end varithira 6 square. Shall I write directly? 6 square is 36 minus 2ab. 2 into 6 into x. That is 6 2s are 12. X plus b square, that means x square plus 5 square, 5 by 2 whole square and 5 square by 2 square whole square anta helta idivi. So 2 is related for both the numbers. 5 square is 25, 2 square is 4, that is equal to x square plus 11 square is 121 by 4. X square gets cancelled. Right, 36 minus 12x is equal to 121 by 4. Bring this to right hand side. 21 minus I, so that is equal to 36 minus 12x. So the denominators are same. You can subtract the numerators directly. 11 minus 5, 6. That is 96 by 4 banto. 96 by 4 means you can cancel it. 4 2s are 8. 4 4s are 16. Right, no? Now, so bring this 24 to left hand side, minus 12 to right hand side. 24 left side go there, minus 24 right to minus 12x right hand side banre, 12 plus 12x right to. That 24 na left kalsini, minus 12x na nano right hand side ke tagondidini. Now 6 minus 4 is 2, 3 minus 2 is 1. So x is equal to 12 by 12, that is equal to 1. Okay, children, what is the value of x here? It is 1. We'll substitute the value of x in any one of the equations. 1 illa 2 only substitute madana. Okay. We got x is equal to 1. X is equal to 1. Use the first equation or second, children. R square is equal to x square plus 11 by 2 whole square. So R square is equal to x plus 1 half to 11 square, that is 121 by 4. R square is equal to, write 1, 4 is LCM. So there is 1 in denominator. To make it 4, you have to multiply by 4. 4 into numerator. Numerator is 1. Already there is 4. So 1 in the multiply maadi into numerator. That is equal to R square. 4 into 1, 4. 121 by 4. That is equal to 125 by 4. So take square root on both the sides. 2 cancels with square root. So 125 na hege baribodu nivu. 25 into 5 maadkobodu by 4. Right? 25 into 5 andre 125. Alva? So now square root tagulake easy ag maadkolake barkondidvi. 25 into 5 by 4. What is the square root of 25? It is 5. What is square root of 4? It is 2. Right, children? So, in baritvi, 25 do square root of 5. So, horgade baritvi. So, root 5 by square root of 4 is 2. So this is the value of r. Easy ide, but swalpa length ide. Okay, but concept easy ide makle. So value measurements length enitto adanna divide maadkon bardidivi. Next we have used Pythagoras theorem for both the triangles, and we found the value of x and then r. That's it. Okay, x 6x. Okay, okay children, that is enough. Keep practicing. We'll continue in the next class. Thank you.